Now you have some company behind the president at the State of the Union. How does it feel? How does it feel to have Vice President Kamala Harris back there with you during the State of the Union?
Well, it was very exciting, as you can imagine. Of course, personally, Kamala is from California, so we have known her, but officially, it was a great honor. But I have to admit that when we were there, what was really important was not that the two of us were there, but what the president said in his speech about women, about more women in the workplace and roles of leadership, and whether it's government, academia, wherever it was. And he talked about child care and child tax credit and family and medical leave and home health care and all of the initiatives that would enable more women to balance home and work. And that was what was so exciting for the two of us, to hear the president have an agenda, not just about the history we were making, but the progress American women would be making under his leadership.
Well, I would agree with that. I would agree with that. Would you also agree that it would be exciting someday to see two men back here and a woman standing up there giving the State of the Union sometime?
How about three women?